We have an update to a story we first told you about yesterday here on Brightside. Hillsborough County's newest school has a name. The Kenneth E. Adam Pre-K 8 Magnet School will open in August. It holds 1,800 students. The school board approved that name last night. Adam worked in the district for 37 years. He was the principal of Gaither High School. He was named Principal of the Year 3 times. He passed away in April 2021 after a battle with cancer.